we were all crowded together in the school gymnasium. It was the worst hurricane that hit Florida for years. And, my daughter, she was just a little thing, so scared. She spent the whole night in my arms, just trembling every time the wind howled.
So what does your daughter do?
Well, for a while there, my little baby girl was a little, misdirected. Well, but she's all settled down now, yeah, with an older man. Very important in his field, I understand. And they're very happy together. Isn't that nice?
Sounds like, the perfect life.
Carly, could you say that one more time?
I can hardly believe it myself, but it's true. I want my baby.
That's wonderful. And I'm sure Jason will be back with him just as soon as the storm dies down.
No, you don't understand. I want my baby now. I want to hold him. He needs me.
Whoa, wait, Carly, stop. My goodness, it's all one way or the other with you, isn't it?
Look, I know my timing stinks. You probably think I'm acting crazy, but I'm not. I just know that I have to be with my little boy right this second.
Okay, well, power's out, the phones are down, Jason has a limo. You don't drive anyway, and there are miles of snow-colored ground between here and the Port Charles Grill, so let's go.
Really?
Oh, believe me, when you hear your child calling, you go. I know, because I've been there twice before.
And you believe me?
Believe me. Carly, on a night like this, is the only excuse I would believe. Come on, we'll take my car, we'll cross our fingers.
So, wait, is this any good?
Any good? It's a blouse. That beats my two pair. Well, congratulations. You have just won your first hand of poker.
No kidding.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Emily. What are you doing here?
Hello, Jason.
Nice work, Emily.
Excuse me?
Even from over here, your impersonation of a beginner is a thing to behold.
Impersonation? You mean Emily is a card sharp?
I'm afraid so.
Girl after my own heart.
Does anyone besides me think that this might be Armageddon?
Guilty conscience, Edward?
The important thing is that everyone's safe.
Yes. Everyone.
Oh, he's looking more like you every day.
I don't know what is going to get your car out of that snowbank.
I do. Spring.
Oh, AJ, we were having such a great time. Will you please just forget it, okay? Forget it.
Yeah, you're right. Why ruin it with the Quartermain follies? Bartender, your finest club soda for the twist of lime.
Make that two.
Yeah. Hey, Tony. You okay?
Yeah, more than okay. This is my good friend, Virginia from Florida. Virginia from Florida. This is my good friend, AJ, and my good friend, Keisha.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
How are you?
So, what are you doing here? Your family's over there.
That's why I'm here.
Well, at least Carly's not here.
Who's Carly?
Wow. There are no cars out. Even the cops are inside.
Well, shouldn't there be snowplow?
Snowed under, probably. Oh, we'll make it, but... But I won't lie to you. I'd kill for a one-horse open sleigh.
Why are you doing this, Bobbie?
Because 20-some-odd years ago, I had only two choices. To keep my baby or to love her. I couldn't do both. But you can, Carly. And I'm going to see that you have that chance. We'll make it to Michael tonight. And after that, it's up to you.
I'll never forget this.
Hey, watch out for the snowbank!
No problem. Problem.